Hi guys, in this video I will show you how to use metaballs in Blender. To get started, let's delete the default cube. Then click add and select the metaball option. You can choose any one of these. Now we need to duplicate this. This is how metaball works. You can also animate it by adding keyframes. And that's it. If you learned something new in this video, please consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.